Okay, so we are starting our webinar with the basics of AccuTape, which is done by Cortex Foods Therapy. So, introduction. Taping is one of the techniques which is performed to stabilize the soft tissue. There are different methods of tape or stabilizing the soft tissue. So, जो हमारा taping method है, ये एक particular स्ट्रिप रहती है, मे बी मेड अप ऑफ कॉटन, नायलॉन एंड विच हैज़ अ स्टिकी अपर्चर. जो आपको लोअर बेस मिलेगा टेप का, वो स्टिकी होगा, जो आपके सॉफ्ट टिश्यू के साथ इन कॉन्टैक्ट में रहेगा एंड आपके फेशिया को, आपकी मसल्स को, आपकी स्किन को, सॉफ्ट टिश्यू को स्टेबलाइज करेगा. सो वट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ द टेपिंग? एक्चुअली टेप्स में बहुत से टाइप हैं. आपका काइनेजो टेपिंग, मैकेनल टेपिंग, डायनेमिक टेपिंग, स्टेबलाइजिंग टेपिंग. सो इसी को हम अभी थोड़ा एक्सप्लेन करेंगे. द फर्स्ट वन, द के टेप इज अ थेरापिटिक प्रोटोकॉल एंड हैज़ बिकम इंक्रीजिंगली पॉपुलर विद इन द स्पोर्टिंग अरीना. जो के टेप है आपका स्पोर्टिंग अरीना में बहुत ही ज़्यादा वैल्यूएबल है. टेपिंग हैज़ बीन यूज फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम फॉर प्रिवेंशन फॉर द स्पोर्ट्स इंजरीज. So it is not only used for sporting but for other conditions also you can use. It has developed by a Japanese chiropractor, Dr. Kenzo Case, in 1970, which is the intention to alleviate pain and improve the healing in the soft tissue. There are many purposes. Benefits of KT included proprioception facilitation, reduced muscle fatigue, मसल फैसिलिटेशन, रिड्यूस डेली ऑनसेट ऑफ मसल सोरनेस और डोम्स विच पीपल यूजली गेट पोस्ट एक्सरसाइज सेशन. नेक्स्ट, एनहैंस्ड हीलिंग सच एज रिड्यूसिंग इन एडिमा एंड इम्प्रूवमेंट ऑफ द लिम्फैटिक ड्रेनेज एंड द ब्लड फ्लो. नेक्स्ट वन इज द मैकेनल टेपिंग. टेपिंग इज कॉमनली यूज एज एन एडजक्टेंट और टेम्परेरी टेक्निक. मैकेनल टेपिंग वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन द इनिशियल स्टेजेस ऑफ टेपिंग व्हेन इट वॉज इन द डेवलपिंग स्टेज. सो इट वॉज एडजक्टेंट एंड यूज एज अ टेम्परेरी पर्पजफुल मीनिंग. एथलीट्स ओपन मेक यूज ऑफ टेपिंग एज अ प्रोटेक्टिव मैकेनिज्म. सो वेन एवर योर एथलीट गॉट इंजर्ड, सो देवर यूजिंग दिस पर्टिकुलर टेपिंग टेक्निक फॉर द प्रोटेक्टिव मैकेनिज्म, फॉर प्रोटेक्टिंग देयर extremities like their ankles, their wrist, their knee, their elbows, their shoulders, particularly over these joints. So mechanical taping was not applied over your torso, anterior as well as posterior. So some of the goals of this particular taping was to restrict the movement of injured joints, soft tissue compressions to reduce swelling, support anatomical structures as in protection of re-injury. So this kind of taping was used as one of the meaning of the rehabilitation of prophylaxis in instance where support and stability are needed as first aid tool for the prevention of injury and protection of the injured anatomical structure while healing. Next one, the rope tape. The most convenient and the one of the most advanced technique. So this one is again used for the sporting. Rock tape is upscale kinesiology tape brand wisely used by health professional across the globe. It is made up of 91% cotton, 3% nylon and acrylic adhesive similarly like a band-aid. So moreover it is 100% latex free, which eliminates the risk of latex allergies and breathing problems caused by latex. So there is a difference of opinion about the effectiveness of the kinesiology taping, but there is a mutual consent that it can provide support, increase blood flow, circulation, reduce body pain and improve the way of the joints and the muscle works. So the most effective type of taping is AccuTape because it mixes a few things. The first one, the stability of the soft tissue, the protection of the soft tissue, the maintenance, the healing, increase in the blood supply of that soft tissue. So basically we have concluded, we have taken all the special things from the different types of taping and conclude in this one method to provide or giving our patient the best of the results. So we are starting with the introduction of the AccuTape. All the taping methods are directly or indirectly derived from the AccuTape concept. It provides a gentle and holistic approach to treat soft tissue injuries in a great way. It is helpful in treating acute as well as the chronic disease. Yes, we can treat acute as well as chronic both cases with a single type of taping by stabilizing the soft tissue, by supporting the soft tissue. So AccuTape is a new form of treatment which is derived from the older concepts of the acupuncture. Acupuncture is one of the most oldest approach, or we can say the initial approach to treat soft tissue or body ailment functions. So most of the approaches of the advanced physiotherapy came from the acupuncture treatment. Acupuncture is a form of alternate medicine and key component of the traditional Chinese medicine, in which thin needles are inserted into the body. Acupuncture is a pseudoscience according to few theories, but now these days the research is being at the boom. So TCM is now basically based on the scientific knowledge of each and every point. So it is the most advanced technique nowadays considered worldwide. So next one is the basis of the AccuTaping. On what basis we are performing this kind of taping? First one, it involves the knowledge of the perception found in traditional Chinese medicine, acupuncture and osteopathy. We are using the three conclusions: the traditional Chinese medicine, the acupuncture and the osteopathy. This therapy involves the therapist to identify or detect and then to treat the acupoint with the help of these elastic tapes. So with this therapy, first you can detect, you can identify, or you can assess the patient injuries, and then you can perform the elastic taping over that ailment to cure it. Main concepts of the AccuTaping: assessments of the ailment. Second, the decision of the treatment protocol, the tape of the choice, and then the acupoint joining. So first we'll go with the assessment of the ailment. Assessment is the most important part which we have to follow. Next, the decision of the treatment protocol. How, which fiber we have to stabilize and which fiber we have to move. So we have to decide this first, and then the tape of the choice, like which tape you want to use. There is a color combinations also, like if there is any chronic disease, you can go with the black or the red color. If it is an acute technique, then you can go with some light like blue, green or like cream color. These color you can go for. These colors has put some effects over these things, and then you have to join some acupoints from the tape to stabilize the soft tissue. Yes, these meridians, so you can see over the screen, there are a lot of lines going through this. So these lines represent lung, large intestine, stomach, spleen, heart, bladder, kidney, heart, liver, all these things they are denoting. So these are some meridians. So similar with the taping, we have to join all these meridians which are linked with the ailment your patient is feeling. So these meridian system are the traditional Chinese medicine concepts. They were using meridian path, in which the life energy flows, or according to Chinese people, qi flows. But according to me, is qi or blood are same? Yes, because in our body the blood has the basic holistic approach to treat any ailment. Most of the time when you go for any physiotherapy treatment, you will see everywhere there is a thing called increase in blood supply. If you go for electrotherapy, blood supply. If you go for exercise therapy, blood supply. If you go for MFR, then again at the same time, blood supply. Or if you go for any manual therapy, osteopathy, chiropractic, they also sometimes recommend you or talk to you about the increase in blood supply. So according to me, the both concepts, your qi and blood are same. Increasingly, you have to go for the increase in the blood supply of that particular region. So, is acutaping related to blood supply? Yes, your taping affects the blood supply. These meridians directly control the blood, and blood has the special ability to heal the ailment. If there is any chance blood is not going properly into the muscle or the region, the ailment will arise and it will go from your acute to chronic structure. So, difference between the soft tissue and the structural method. So, the older taping methods work over the stability program as called the rigid taping, and the new methods work over stability as well and pain management. So, in the soft tissue, we are just going to increase the blood supply, but similarly, we have to go with the structural method also. That will be taught in the practical class, that how to put pressure over the tape, how to stabilize the soft tissue as well as the structural tissue, means your bones. You have to put pressure from the bone also to get the results. Old taping managements, like with the taping, we were using the rest, ice, compression and elevation. These concepts were using in McConnell taping. New taping protocol: prick, reduction, rest, ice and compression. Elevation, in some exceptions and few cases, you can use. Characters of the tape: it has to be elastic, it has to be water resistant, it has to be sweat resistant, friendly to skin, easily removable and stretchable in length.